Clayton County's number one murder suspect is in jail tonight. Simon Smith Sayer is accused of killing Jamal Hall and wounding a woman. Police found Hall's body along Attleboro Drive yesterday. Detectives captured Sayer in Norcross, and they recovered the gun they believe is the murder weapon.